after the milestone had been caught on camera, I decided to do something a bit different.
Hey everyone, now it's just gone past 6 o'clock, so it's just a little bit over 24 hours now. I'm in the bathroom, you can probably hear my extraction fan, and I'm going to start my morning routine to get ready for university.
Then I continued to shower.
So I just got out of the shower, and I have to say, it doesn't even feel like I've been staying awake all night. I feel 100% better.
So I'm back in this familiar lift, and I'm actually on my way down to the bus stop to catch a bus for university.
As soon as I left the building, I forgot something, so I have to go back. Make my way up.
So I'm just going to take this time just to say some things. Today, in my university, I've got to have a one-on-one tutorial that's compulsory for my course.
After what felt like a huge day at university only turned out to be 4 hours. In this day I did a few bits and bobs that were relevant to my course, went for a lecture on biomechanics, and then we broke up for semester A. But I didn't know that we'd broken up on that day, I thought we were going to break up on another day, so you'll see why that's a problem in the future. When I returned, I recorded this.
So it is exactly 1:01 PM on the Thursday. So that means I've stayed awake for 31 hours and 1 minute. And my hair's sticking up because it's windy outside and I've just gotten in wet, so get out of that.
So, a few things I've noticed. 9 o'clock in the morning, as I was starting my day of university, I started noticing that I was getting really tired, really tired.
As soon as I noticed that, I started doing something productive. I went on my laptop and I started researching stuff for university, or indeed this project. And as that did cure my sleepiness a little bit, it didn't get rid of it completely. So I did my usual tasks at university, got my results back from a previous assignment, and went in for an interview.
This interview I went to was not like a formal interview, it was just a recap on how I was doing at university. And I'm doing pretty well at the moment, I have to say. Which is thumbs up.
And I was dreading yawning. But as soon as I got up and started walking towards the interview, I stopped yawning. And I haven't yawned since about 9:30. I think it goes in stages, you know, I hit the first stage and hit the second stage, and then it just keeps on fluctuating. Now at the moment I'm quite alert-ish, well, as alert as I could be, but yeah, I don't feel bad. I could do this, I could stay like this for ages, if it stays in this zone.